Lisma in Ulster's hills, my life began a happy boy through green fields grand. I kept God's and man's laws, but when my age was barely ten, my country's wrongs were told again by tens of thousands marching men, and my heart stirred to the cause. So I'll wear no convict's uniform, nor be served my time. That Britain might brand Ireland's fight it 100 years of crime. I learned of centuries of strife, of cruel laws, injustice rife. I saw now in my own young life the fruits of foreign sway. Protesters threatened, tortured, maimed, division nurtured, passions flamed, outrage provoked, rights cause defamed. That is the conqueror. So I'll wear no convict's uniform, nor meekly serve my time. That Britain might brand Ireland's fight 800 years of crime. Descended from proud Connacht clan, come cannon served cruel Britain's plan. Man's inhumanity to man had spawned a trusty slave. No strangers are these bolts and locks, these dark age blocks. Black Cromwell lives while Mason stalks, the body taunts the brave. But I'll wear no convict's uniform, nor meekly serve my time. That Britain brand Ireland's fight 800 years of crime. Does Britain need 1,000 years of protest, riot, death and tears? Or will those past decades of fears, of 80 decades, an end to Ireland's agony, new hope for human dignity? And will the last obscenity be this grim age block cell? I'll wear no convict's uniform, nor meekly serve my time. That Britain might brand Ireland's fight 800